I want to give a shout out to everyone that owns the Jeeps out here. I want to thank American Force. Shout out to them. Shout out to Horn Blasters. Shout out to everyone that's bringing all the event out here. It's a great night, so yeah.
What's your name? Where are you from?
I'm from Panama City. My name's Justin. Please kick back, relax, subscribe, and hit that like button.
Awesome, man. I don't know if y'all can see this CJ over here. JBJ. 2019. Look at all these Jeeps out here, man. This is awesome. It's fucking awesome. And this is only one side of the parking lot. We'll get y'all some good footage today. Look at this, average Jeepers found the XJs. And fold. I bet it's cleaner there.
Thank you.
What's up, Big John? Look where their max water level is. A little higher than yours, John. Step up your game.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got the mall crawler parking spot. She'll park closer.
Okay.
Apparently that one was on Chuck Knight in America.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's our friend.
Oh, awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Ski.
They got little ones that roll them over right
there. Cool, man. What's up, guys? We got Matt's Leaping Jeep Scorpion Crawler here. The JBJ 2019. hoping to run into Matt. It'd be pretty badass. Look what we found here. Oh man, this thing is awesome.
One time. Need axes.
Awesome, man. Look at this, gotta do a walk around. Who owns this? I'm telling you.
Oh yeah, it'll make your 38 a tiny
hook. Where's the owner at?
Stand here long enough to not find him though.
I'd like to. Whoever wants to be on YouTube. I'm sure it has too. Somebody just put a video out not too long ago, but it was the first one off road.
I like the utility
body. Yep. He's got onboard CO2. This thing is awesome.
Look at his seat. Oh yeah, that whole thing's
clean. Oh, this thing is clean.
And I don't really drink, so I had 3 top shelf margaritas yesterday.